What's up, people? Tomorrow I'm gonna get my wisdom teeth taken out, so I figured why not do a vlog. I'll be drugged up and it'll be funny. So I gotta get up early tomorrow morning and I'll be videoing then, so I'll see you there. Good morning. Today is February the 24th, a Friday, and we're on our way to the tooth specialist. What is it called? What would you call them?
Oral surgeon.
To the oral surgeon. And I might be a little late, but it'll be all right.
What is it?
What?
I see your eyeball.
I don't like being late, Kyle. We should have left earlier.
I know. Got 19 minutes to go. 13 miles. So we're almost there.
I told mom to video me when I wake up, so hopefully she'll do a good job. I'm sure she will. Alright, well, see you after.
Alright, it's recording.
Okay.
Yep, you did good. You don't need to be talking though, because you're still bleeding.
Okay. Today is March the 3rd, and it is game time. What's up? Today we are here at Faulkner State, Coastal Alabama, because they changed the name, for softball. And I'm sure you're probably like, well, why are you here for softball? I have become one of the managers with Charlie. He was a manager last semester, but I just became a manager, and today is game day. The games are going good, and the girls are doing great. I'm heading up to change lenses. Alright, Charlie. It's game day.
Oh, is it recording?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's game day.
What you doing here?
I thought I was taking a picture.
I'm doing stats. Ooh.
Stats?
Stats. Statistics.
Whoa. For the girls?
For the girls.
Don, what do you call that?
What?
What is going on there? What was the score?
We just won 8-0 at the bottom of the fifth. 8-0, so that's good.
Sweet.
About to start another game.
Yeah, buddy.
All right, we're finally done with our softball games, and we cleaned up the field, dragged it, and watered it. Now we're heading to the sportsman banquet in First Baptist Maymanette. It's gonna be lit.
GG.
Might win something. But they got free food and free Jesus, so I That's where it's at.
Oh my God. That's a video.
Hello, Kyle.
Hello. You got pain. He's a pain taker. Check it out. You can hire an attorney, a lawyer on the back. In case we get hurt. Now, I want you to hold it. How many of you guys want to see Eli rip it right down the middle like this? Man, you sweat. I know it. You don't even have high blood pressure yet. Now listen, if you read the phone book, both their phone books, this place is going to go crazy. If you read these phone books in front of these people here tonight, you're going to be the man. We're going to buy you a t-shirt that says,
The man.
Are you guys ready? Woo. All I want you to do is give me 100%. Somebody say 100.
100.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on, guys, help them out. Let's close. Come on, Eli. That's a real play. Listen, he did a great job. He was able to wrinkle the front page.
So we just got out of the sportsman banquet. It was awesome, and you seen that guy do some crazy stuff. We got some souvenirs too. Charlie got.
Yeah, we got a half of a phone book. He ripped two of them.
Like two at once.
Two at once.
You seen that?
And we also had this pan that he rolled up on his chest.
Yeah, that's crazy stuff.
Cool.
Even crazier though, how God changed his life. And that's the best part.
Right.
So we're wrapping this video up. Yeah, I had a lot of fun today, game day, come here, had some good food, got to hear about Jesus and his testimony. It was awesome. Love you guys. See you next time.